tonight.
Yeah, I'm gonna push that to put that other shade on.
Oh.
So then we stopped down at Luck yesterday.
From the airport.
When we come back from the airport. Mm-hmm. No, she said the distributor picked them up. She said, we don't have any left. Well, maybe they were saving them for the elite.
Yeah.
So then I had to go up and get my fishing gear. We're going down to Jeff and Nancy's Tuesday. I had to run up and get my fishing gear. I'm going to stop at Webster and see. So I said, you have them coolers left? Oh, yeah. So then I got two cases, and she gave me one. And then I said, well, I get one for each case, don't I? Well, this Brenda that I know real well, she was behind the counter also. And this gal looked at Brenda, and Brenda nodded her head. She said, put him in a bag.
Oh, God. He got two.
So I got two. So
now you got three.
So that doesn't help.
I went to Indian Creek with Nolan today.
I guess your
honor
should.
You're in here.
Sorry. Somebody's in the bathroom, but
I don't
know.
No,
it's
lying.
They'll be coming. Don't worry.
They want Joy to go behind you.
Can anybody ask a blessing or anything?
Well, no, the ladies go first.
Are we going to say a blessing?
Mm-hmm. Well, they all get in here, right?
They all get in here.
I told her I'm supposed to get in line.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
But we're going to have a blessing here.
Okay.
Energy. Just going to say the blessing.
You, okay.
Chair?
How'd that be?
Okay, everybody in? Thank you, dear Lord, for this good food and a good fellowship. Good enough.
Yeah.
Oh, food. Smells like good news.
Yeah, it does.
I wonder if Kenny wasn't afraid by the time he's through taking pictures, there probably won't be anything left.
Freddie, did you say I was supposed to be old place?
Yeah, because guys are going to come out there and eat you sitting
in the kitchen. Sharon, do you want to see this?
Regular plate for Leo?
No, he can have one of them.
Because otherwise you can take a regular plate.
A little bit of everything.
That's what I'm going to do. Yeah. You can always come back. Hopefully you will.
That's my property. You better get off.